It's now easier than ever to create covers and labels for your video discs with NeuroVision. Let's take a look. After completing the DVD or Blu-ray burning of your video project in NeuroVision, choose the option Make Covers and Labels. Now select Standard Template and click on the Video tab in the top right corner of the New Document window. Click on OK. From the Neuro Cover Designer window, click the Disk 1 tab on the bottom left. OK, let's import a picture of your movie into the project. From the menu, select Object, Insert, and then Image. Choose a picture associated with the movie you've created. If you don't have a picture of your video, you can create one by going back to the project video timeline and clicking on the camera icon to take a snapshot. The photo will be saved to the My Pictures folder by default. Once you've inserted the image, click anywhere on the disk and then stretch and position the picture to cover the disk. Now that your video disk has its image, let's create a text label for the disk. Click on the tool that resembles the letter A for the Artistic Text tool. Then click anywhere on the top of the disk and enter the title of your video disk. Now click on the mouse pointer icon and click on the text you just entered. You can now rotate, stretch, or move the position of the text. Double-clicking the text box will allow you to change the text's font, size, color, and more. That's it! You're finished creating your disk label. Now simply click File and Print to print your new label.